Last year I studied Diploma of Screen and Media at TAFE in Coomera.
Less than 12 months ago I was studying my Diploma of Sound Production at TAFE.
Now I'm here working at NEP and the Commonwealth Games of all things.
Here I am, courtside at the Commonwealth Games.
It's crazy, like 6 months ago I would never have thought I'd be working on such a big event.
TAFE really allowed us to give us so many doors open. It's been so incredible, along with our teachers. They've taught us so much.
Had loads of industry experience.
And whenever we needed help, they were always there with the answers and helped us along the way.
Through TAFE's connections with the Commonwealth Games Committee and NEP, I was able to fast track my way onto the side of the court, already an audio technician.
In CCU is Colour Control Unit, working on the colour and the exposure of the footage as it goes live to air. Last year I did maybe like 5 or 6 days training with NEP to get ready for the games and just to learn more about CCU and if I enjoyed it. TAFE gave us heaps of hands-on experience and contacts as well within the industry.
Being able to do this and last year has opened up so many more doors. TAFE was, I think, one of the biggest helpers in me getting to where I am now. Last year I made this little medieval, cowboyish, apocalyptic movie. It really connects you up with like other people that are really interested in that sort of thing. And you make friendships and you work together and then one day you make a production house.